Thank you. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
You doom sufferers see that end of day stuff. I put the nightmares down to fatigue. The possibility of chiral contamination never even occurred to me. It's just lucky we caught it before the suicidal stage. Dying's not an option. My research is nowhere near complete. It's not just my life you're saving here, it's my life's work. I started to wonder if I'd ever see these meds. I guess you really are good at what you do, huh? Thank you. Just like that, I'm part of the UCA, with access to a treasure trove of historical research materials. Studying this fossil beach should be a good deal easier now, assuming I can prove once for all that that's what it is. Honestly, though, I'm just excited I can finally share these findings with everyone. Can you believe I found chiral deposits in strata dating back 65.5 million years? Evidence of an ancient death stranding.
Chiral matter has existed on Earth since long before the dawn of man. This stratum is proof of that. Look at this, Sam. Do you see that black fissure there? We believe this is the source of the chiralian readings. In the distant past, earthquakes caused frictional melting along fault lines, producing layers of what is known as pseudotachylite. We call these layers fossil earthquakes. Extending the principle, our fissure here is what one might term a fossil beach. The presence of chiralium in this of all strata cannot be a mere coincidence. It strongly suggests that beaches must have appeared during the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event. And not just then. The chiral network has recovered data suggesting that similar fossil beaches were discovered in strata corresponding to other extinction events too. That would seem to indicate the Big Five and all other major extinctions were accompanied by the appearance of beaches. In expanding the chiral network, you've helped us glimpse a pattern in these scattered points of data. You've furthered our individual research projects and ensured that it is only a matter of time before we recover all we have lost and solve every mystery that remains. But this is only the beginning. See this through, Sam, and there's no telling what we might learn.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.